Joy, community, family. Joy, community, and family. Put your finger upon the precious things, upon the important things right there. Joy, community, and family. I think that's important. You know, these are dark days you're walking into. Everything is splitting apart and splintering and fragmenting and falling apart all across the earth. And we have to be able to zero in on what is significant and what is really important. Community, that would be your relationships in your growth groups, your relationships within the community. The importance of having a community life that provides you with corporate strength in a day when everything is falling apart. When the Bible says people are perplexed and confused and in anguish and everything is falling apart, community and our connectivity into the community is important. And also family. Family important. And that's the joy.